Good afternoon and welcome to Grace Cathedral. My name is Christopher Keady. I'm the interim director of music here and one of the organists who's lucky enough to play this wonderful instrument. Thank you so much for joining us today for our organ recital by Maurice Clerc. I wanted to mention that the organist has CDs for sale. They'll be at this table back here after the recital, so please come on up if you're interested in purchasing a CD. I know there are several different kinds, so it's worth checking out the table. I also wanted to mention that we have some wonderful musical events coming up in addition to our organ recital series. In 3 weeks from today, on Sunday, May 28th, which is Memorial Day weekend, we'll be doing a concert by our choir of men and boys. The choir is preparing to go on a tour to Austria, to several cities, and we'll be singing about an hour of choral music for to sort of send off the choir and share that music with folks who won't be able to be with us when we're performing in Austria. So I hope you'll join us for that. It's free. It's at 2 o'clock on Sunday, 3 weeks from today. We also, of course, continue the organ recital series on the first Sunday in June, so I hope to see you back for that. And as always, our series relies on your support to continue, so we have donation boxes around the church, and you can also text to give. There should be instructions in your program. So thank you so much for supporting the series and for being here. I also want to say welcome to folks who are watching the recital online. Thank you for joining us. So now please join me in welcoming Maurice Clerc.
Thank you. Thank you.